What do you think, Jasper? Should we do a bit of an inspection run?
Sure, why not, Pete? The weather is great. Let's have a little look at the Baltic Sea.
Let's go, then. Foreman Pete Songen of the Harrow Kopke here, to MRCC Bremen. We're headed out for a bit of fun in the sea.
This is MRCC Bremen. Roger that. I'm a bit envious of you in this weather. Have fun.
Hi, Pete. This is George Fahlberg of the Diversion. On a joyride, too?
Hi, York. We're on an inspection run.
Do you know what the weather forecast is?
According to our information, everything will be fine. Great outlook.
Great. Then it's time to party hard.
Do you know him, Pete?
York's a good colleague of mine. He's got a beautiful cruiser.
Good that he checked the weather in advance. Better to check beforehand than to be surprised later.
George Fahlberg to Pete Songen. Pete, do you copy?
Yes, we copy. What's up, Diversion?
The ignition keeps misfiring here.
Several times in a row. This needs checking out.
York, our engineer thinks you need to check it out.
Okay, then I'll put the lever in neutral first. And check at the back to see what's going on.
I'll let you know what I find.
Thank you.
What's up with Jurg? He's not responding anymore.
Harold Kopke to Diversion. Diversion, do you copy?
What's going on there?
Harold Kopke to MRCC Bremen. We've lost radio contact with the cruiser Diversion.
We're just receiving a distress call on 124-124. Seems they've lost VHF contact.
What's the position?
Just a moment. I'm afraid we haven't received an exact position, but we've calculated a search area for you. We're also going to send you an SRA helicopter for support.
Then let's get searching for the Diversion. Perhaps there's an engine fire. We're now entering the search area.
Roger. Good luck with the search for the yacht.
Bremen, we've found two castaways. We're just about to start the rescue.
The water is cold. Be quick.
Sure. I'll take care of it. MRCC Bremen, Retarius has recovered two castaways.
Well done, Pete. How are they doing?
Yeah. We're doing good. It's lucky that you got to us so fast.
Freya, please arrange an ambulance in Sassnitz anyway. These two were shivering all over. Possible hypothermia. I'll get them on the Kopke first.
Okay.
And then we'll have to deal with the fire. I don't think the yacht will last much longer. Harrow Kopke to MRCC Bremen. We're happy to report that the fire on the diversion has been extinguished.
Great.
Thanks, even if the boat really does look like it's worse for wear.
How could this happen on such a good model?
We have no idea. Shortly after we radioed, I went to the engine room. And there was already smoke coming at me. Shortly after that, it was ablaze. We only had one option, to jump into the cold water.
Where were your life jackets?
We couldn't get to them anymore. They were right at the bottom of the ship. In the future, I'll take it up to the bridge with me. It was really unpleasant floundering around in the water.
You were really lucky there. Things could have gone really wrong.
I'm still in shock, too. I'll have to get it checked out by a surveyor.
A colleague of mine is a surveyor. I can give you the number.
Thanks. I'll call right away.
Rest yourself for now. Have a cup of tea. It's much more important we get you on land for treatment.
Then let's head for Sassnitz.
Harrow Kopke. Now clear on P3.
Roger. Kopke, clear P3.
We're now handing over the castaways from the diversion to the ambulance. One person is coughing very heavily. Possible smoke poisoning.
Thank you so much. Without you, we wouldn't have survived. We will certainly return the favor with a donation.
All the best.
Hello. Did you request the surveyor?
Yes, that was me. Could you perhaps bring the surveyor right on board the diversion, Mr. Songun?
We can do that, yes. If the report comes back positive, we can salvage the diversion right away. Come on board, surveyor. We'll navigate right to the shipwreck.
I'm curious to see what the cause of the fire was. I'll record Kopke leaving P3 again then.
That's right. The shipwreck's over there.
Can you get me on board?
Sure, with our daughter boat.
Hold the Notarius still a moment. Hold the Notarius still a moment.
Sure.
Okay, I'm over. I'll be in touch via radio once I'm done. Pete Songun, I'm done here. The ship is very unstable. Pick me up as fast as possible.
Copy. Head here in the daughter boat.
Good. Hold the ship for a moment. I'll be right back.
Right, thanks. Got lucky again.
Can we tow the ship?
Yes, but we have to be quick. The fire has strained the material. The ship won't stay stable long in this condition.
Then let's get on the Kopke right away and cast a rope.
That's looking good. I think we've still got a chance.
Okay, full speed ahead, guys.
What was the cause, exactly?
Probably a smoldering fire. A loose cable hit a battery terminal while traveling. And this probably ignited gases. We will check that in our office.
Then off to Sassnitz, so we can cough up our problem child. Harrow-Kopke to MRCC Bremen, mooring in Sassnitz with the stricken ship and the surveyor.
A virtually perfect mission. Castaways and ship rescued. Congratulations.
Thanks, Freya. We really worked well here together and made the right decisions at the right time. The entire crew deserves thanks. But we're back at P3 for now.
Copy, Harrow-Kopke, back in home port at P3.
Sega 2 to Harrow-Kopke. Sega 2 to Harrow-Kopke.
This is Harrow-Kopke. What's up, Sega 2?
The anchor isn't holding. The current's pushing us towards the port. The Sega 2 is out of control.
We're on our way.